Yo, what's up? It's Daniel and Emmanuel with Daniel!
Hey!
So today we're gonna be talking about music, entertainment, and all cool stuff out here.
Yes. Alright, so today, first we gotta start off with, of course, a dance party. All right. What do you think of the entertainment business right now,
man? What do I think of the entertainment business?
Yeah.
We are so encouraged today to do hip hop. Why?
Hip hop. But yeah, why hip hop? Why is it always hip hop? Oh, I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. Okay. I ain't no size 2. So no, you're not size 2. Shake it, like I'm supposed to. Shake it, huh? Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys shakes. All the right junk in all the right places. Alright.
Alright, so, thank you.
So it's saying you're gonna shake your junk in all the right places. What do you think?
I don't know if that sounds popular anyways.
Okay, and so I just want to let you know from our sponsors that we do have Visalia Music School, you know, which is located here, and Visalia, which we are located here. And we just want to let you know that it's located at 2332 West Whittendale. That's kind of by, you know, on Mooney, right behind, you know, 99 Cent Store. You know, we have tons of teachers.
30.
That was my phone. 30 teachers. We got tons of teachers.
Professional, like, teachers.
Professional, you know. We got all professional. That means they play places, get money for it. It's legit. Is it legit?
Legit. Contact us on musicschool@live.com.
Musicschool@live.com.
All instruments, including voice.
I mean, technically your voice is an instrument, is it not?
The dobro.
Absolutely is.
You don't even know what that is. And okay. What was that song? What was that one they want us to teach the other day?
I have no clue what you're talking about.
It looks like the flute. It sounds like the flute, but it's a very unusual.
It's called
Ukulele.
I don't know.
We don't know what the name is. I have it written down somewhere.
You know, sometimes we all get, you know, choked up with, you know, school.
Right, right.
With work.
Right.
With work, we all, right. You know, we just get tired sometimes.
Right. With roommates.
Right.
Family.
Right.
Family. Well, now we just want to play a song.
Bob Marley.
This song is to lift you guys up, just to let you know that, maybe like your girlfriend just broke up with you. Would that suck?
I think that would be so heartbreaking. But one thing I want to tell you is that if God has helped you make it the last 11 months of this year, you're gonna make it to the end of this year. So stay encouraged.
Stay encouraged. Get out there, do something. And with that, we're gonna give you the song "Don't You Worry, Child" by the Swedish House. There was a time in the dance party. Look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was the king. I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall.
You're scared.
I hear the sound from the places where I was born. As we were saying.
We're serious. We don't want you to get depressed.
He's from Compton.
You know what is so funny is that every time I walk anywhere, first time I open my mouth, the first question is, where are you from?
So I said to save you from Compton.
And now to save my face, this time I said,
no.
Compton.
This is Compton. Compton.
It's so fun. I even don't know where it comes from. But anyways.
Oh, God!
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Pull it together.
Here we go with an oldies. Twist and shout.
Baby, baby. Well, take it up, baby, now. Twist and shout.
not like dinosaurs. I'm sorry.
1961.
How was Noah? Was he cool?
Okay. I know you. Bad boys.
We're coming. Okay, I'm not coming for you. That's it. No.
I'm coming for you.
I ain't got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay. So, I just want you to know. Have a good weekend. Start your day strong tomorrow.
Make sure to go down this weekend.
Work hard.
Work hard. Play hard. Wiz Khalifa.